On Twitter, I read, the less you give a crap, the happier you'll be. Yeah, and maybe ignorance is bliss too, right? The Carnegie Institute of Technology's latest research suggests having a high IQ doesn't guarantee that you'll do better in life than everyone else. Makes sense. We all know super smart people that seem ill-equipped to function in society, right? The study says 85% of your success will be due to your personality, ability to communicate, negotiate, and lead. They call it human engineering. I say likeability goes a long way. We need to develop our emotional, moral, and body intelligence. Emotional, or EQ, is about awareness of your own feelings and those of others, controlling yours and using emotions appropriate to the situation, and building relationships. Moral, or MQ, deals with your integrity, responsibility, sympathy, and forgiveness. The way you treat yourself is the way other people will treat you. Top tip for improvement? Make fewer excuses and take responsibility for your actions, and avoid little white lies. Lastly, your BQ, or body intelligence. What you know and how you feel about your body. How do you take care of it? Do you listen to your body or do you ignore it? It may seem unrelated to business performance, but body intelligence absolutely affects your work. It determines your feelings, thoughts, self-confidence, state of mind, and energy level. I'm a believer, and to me it's a new take on the total mind-body-spirit connection. So, having a high IQ and knowing a lot is nice, but there's more you can do to increase your chances of winning big in life.